A woman taking an evening stroll on a beach in the United Kingdom came across a mysterious pale blue creature she would later learn was a so-called buoy barnacle, an unusual and reportedly rarely seen crustacean. Fleur Baumont told the UK-based news outlet SWNS she took a walk along Saunton Sands, a beach near Devon County in southwest England, on Saturday with her son and her son's girlfriend. During their stroll, she noticed the strange-looking creature but wasn't sure what it was. Dumbfounded, she took to a public Facebook group in the hopes someone could help her identify it. The buoy barnacle is at home in the warmer waters of the Atlantic and Pacific Oceans but is sometimes stranded in large numbers along the western coasts of Britain and Ireland after southwesterly winds, the network notes, adding these creatures can also be a pale yellow or purple color. At least one Facebook user who saw the pictures of the barnacle said it looks like something from Alien, appearing to reference the hit 1979 film. Fascinating, they added. The discovery certainly made for an interesting last-minute stroll, Baumont told SWNS.